Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to stream Roblox on Discord. It's pretty easy process to stream your Roblox on Discord, and here's how to do it. First of all, open your Discord and click on user settings, and here scroll down to this left hand menu and click on registered games and click on add it, and click on this drop down, and here all you have to need select your Roblox. So currently I opened Roblox on my Google Chrome browser, so here's I'm selecting Chrome. If you're using Roblox studio or Roblox player, all you have to need select Roblox player or studio and click on add game. Now enable toggle overlay. Now go to the server where you want to stream your Roblox, and here you will find Roblox. Just click on stream, and here select a voice channel, and you can change stream quality from here. Then just click on go live. As you can see, I've started to stream my Roblox on my Discord, and all you have to need now go to your Roblox and you can play a game, and the game will be streamed on your Discord. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.